wearing a Winnie the Pooh onesie, and I'm miserably failing at putting a blanket on because it's comfy, and this is confusing. And so this is gonna be a video. I found, sorry about the crappy lighting again, it is now midnight 30, 12:22. It is 12:22 and I'm making a video because I want to. Okay, but this is my dinosaur. If you follow me on Instagram, you know what that is. Anyways, I found my old tablet from middle school and freshman year, and I decided I was gonna go through it and I was gonna show you guys what 13-14 year old me was like. So let's get in here. It's got a passcode. And one, can we just appreciate how my background was choice of on? Like, yes. Okay, this video is specifically gonna be the music, but I will be going through it again, only the pictures in another video. So I hope you guys enjoy that too. But anyways, this one we're going to go to the music app. Keeps turning. Okay, we're gonna go to the music app. Here we go. All right, so there's no shuffle button to begin it. It'll shuffle, but not at first. So I'm just gonna scroll through randomly, not looking, and press. So that was called She Never Made It to the Emergency Room, and it's by Emotionless and White, and yeah, interesting. Alright, next song, cause So Long and Thanks for the Booze. Oh my gosh, all time low. There it goes. Alright, so you get the gist of that song, and honestly that was like lit. All Time Low was my favorite band for a while. I think it was mostly freshman and sophomore, but yeah. Alright, next song, Turn Off the Lights by Panic at the Disco. Oh, I still love Panic at the Disco. The devil won't leave me alone. Alright, you get the gist of that song. Yeah, obviously I still like Panic at the Disco. Alright, next. Apologize. Oh my gosh. So that was a song I used to listen to a lot when I was sad. Or like there was drama going on or something. I don't know. I thought it was so dramatic and I thought it fit everything. Alright. My Chemical Romance. Alright. Alright, I'm sorry, I got too into that. Alright, next song. Keys to the Bakery by Blood on the Dance Floor. I don't know if I'm mentally prepared for this, but we're gonna do it. Forgot I ever listened to them. I've had enough of this. I can't even handle 1 full minute of it. All right. Bulls in the Bronx! Okay, you guys are about to see my scene kid come out. I count your heartbeats before you sleep. I think I'm an astronaut. So in the middle of that song, this tablet is actually very old. It's been around since longer than I've had it. My mom had it before me and I got it from her. It decided that it was just gonna go to a black screen and not stop the music or anything, so I had to restart it. Okay, so my tablet is back up and running, so we're gonna go back into the app if it'll let me. Go up and down, and 3, 2, 1, click. Can You Feel My Heart by Bring Me the Horizon. I know this song. I heard it. I think Dan said something about it. But I was like, oh no, I don't like, I've never listened to Bring Me the Horizon. Because I forgot I've ever listened to it. And I'm sorry, this just sounds too emo for me. I can't. All right, next song. Cheyenne by Grace and Chance. It's a really pretty song, I like it. Dare for Distance. I got the concept and came to the conclusion that the top floor was just an allusion to the fact that I got this break in my back. I can't get out, I can't figure out how you appeared right in front of me before you marched down south. The university is where you spend your daylight. Oh my gosh. Yep, more autumnal. Jack Johnson. Oh my gosh. So the songs are getting really repetitive, the artists and everything. I don't know why the lighting's so bad right now. I don't know. But the songs and artists are starting to get repetitive, so I figured it was time to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't mind my cat meowing out there. I promise he's not being murdered. He's just extremely vocal. You can ask my mom. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give that like button a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that bell button so you can get notified every time I upload a new video. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button too so that you can see all my wonderful videos in your subscription feed. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. I tried to be somewhat entertaining. I think I succeeded, but I mean, that's up to you as to whether you think I did or not. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to do all that stuff, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!
Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful way!
a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame the poor groom's